Rana Gharami all in the box and in swinging corner. Shilton comes up, the ball still there. Oh, and it's just way off. Interesting scene of play. Here's the free kick. Here's the corner replay again. Corner by Nicolas Fernandez. Cleared away. The ball was still within play. Azharuddin Malik's glancing header was just way above the mark. Another miss pass there by Robert Primus. Now Altamas Said looking for options. Will he take a long range? No, he passes on to Arja. Arja takes a long range and it's a goal! It's the opening goal. Altamas Said makes the most. It was a shot there by Arja. Srijit did well to parry it away, but there was Bhawanipur FC strikers converging in. And as you call it, the commentator's curse, when I was just maintaining that both the teams would be not looking to concede before the first half, but they did. So, Pankaj Mola there. And it's a goal, Philip Arja. Philip Arja has made it 2-0 for Bhawanipur FC. As I was just telling you, that the foreigners have to step up, and so does Philip Arja. The Ghanaian has finally found the back of the net, slotted in past Srijit, the goalkeeper of Bangalore United. Here's the look again. Long ball, Rana Gharami tried his best to shield it, but it was sheer physical prowess of Philip Arja who resisted the challenge from Rana Gharami and he slotted it past Srijit. It's an excellent goal, brilliant finish.